Hi everyone, Neil Stuart is my name and you're watching Solving Sudoku. In this opportunity we're going to solve this expert Sudoku. This Sudoku has been taken from the sudoku99.com website. Okay, let's start. Take a look at this sector. Let's see where the numbers 3, 6 and 8 can be. We have 3, we have 6, we have 8 in these 3 places. All the rows, so we can discard these 3 places in this sector. In these 3 places, numbers 3, 6 and 8. Look, number 8 cannot be in any of these 2 places. We have 8 in this column, so in this sector, in this place has to be number 8. We have 8 here. Now, in these 2 places, for the moment, the options 3 and 6. Okay, 3 and 6 here, 3 and 6, the options of this place. We have this pair, 3 and 6. In this sector, also in this column. Okay, look, 3 numbers are missing to complete this sector. Let's see, in these 3 places, have 2 numbers. Have 2 numbers, 2. And the numbers 4 and 5, okay, 2, 4, and 5 in these 3 places. We have 4 here in this place of this column. In this place can be 2, can be 5, 2 and 5 here. And in these 2 places, for the moment, the 3 options, 2, 4, and 5. Okay, 2, 4, and 5 here, 2, 4, and 5 here. We have a triple in the row. Okay, now in the row, 3 numbers are missing. Let's see. We have the numbers 3, 6, and 8 in these 3 places of the row. Okay, 3, 6, 8, 1, 7, 9, the missing numbers. In these 3 places, numbers 1, 7, and 9. 1 in this column, in this place can be 7, can be 9, 7 and 9 here. Take a look, we have 7 here in this place of this column, so in this place can be 1, can be 9. And in this place, for the moment, the 3 options, 1, 7, and 9. Okay, in the row, in these 3 places, numbers 1, 7, and 9. Okay, what else? Let's see. Let's see, take a look at this column. Let's see where the number 7 can be. 7 can be here. We have 7 in the row. Also, we can discard these 3 places for number 7. 7 in this sector. In this column, number 7 has to be in one of these 2 places. 7 can be here. 7 in the row. Number 7 in this place. Okay, look. We have 7 here in this sector. In this place of this sector, cannot be 7. In this place has to be number 9. We have 9 here. We have 9 here now. In this place has to be number 1. In this place cannot be 1, cannot be 9. 1 and 9 in these 2 places of the row. In this place has to be number 7. Okay, what else? Let's see, look. Let's see where the numbers 8 and 9 can be. In this sector we have 8, we have 9 in these 2 places of the row. So we can discard these 3 places in this sector. In these 2 places, numbers 8 and 9. 9 cannot be here, we have 9. In this column, number 9. In this place, we have 9 here. In this other place has to be number 2. Okay, now in this sector, 3 numbers are missing. In these 3 places, have 2 numbers. Have 2 numbers, 3, number 4, and 5. Okay, 3, 4, and 5 in these 3 places. Look, we have 4 and we have 5 in these 2 places of this column. In this place has to be number 3. We have 3 here. In these 2 places, for the moment, the options 4 and 5. Okay, 4 and 5 here, 4 and 5 here. We have this pair 4 and 5 in the row. Look, 3 in this place of the row, 3 cannot be here, in this place has to be number 6, we have 6 here, in this other place has to be number 3. Okay, what else? Let's see, take a look at the row, 3 numbers are missing, let's see, we have numbers 2, 8, and 9 in these 3 places of the row, okay? 2, 8, and 9, okay, 2, 8, and 9, 4, 5, and 6, the missing numbers. In these 3 places, numbers 4, 5, and 6, okay? 4, 5, and 6 here. 4, 5, and 6 here. And the same options in this place, 4, 5, and 6. We have a triple in this sector. Now, in this sector, 2 numbers are missing. Let's see, in these 2 places, have 2 numbers. Have 2 numbers, 1 and 2, okay? 1 and 2 in these 2 places. 1 can be here, 1 in this column, number 1. In this place, in this other place, has to be number 2. Okay, what else? Let's see, take a look at this sector. Let's see where the numbers 2 and 9 can be. We have 2, we have 9 in these 2 places of this column. 2 and 9 in these 2 places of this column. In this sector, in these 2 places, numbers 2 and 9. 9 can be here, we have 9 in the row, number 9. In this place, in this other place, has to be number 2. Okay, what else? Look, number 8 in this sector, 8 in this column. So we can discard these 2 places for number 8 in this sector. Number 8 has to be in one of these 2 places. 8, can over here you have 8 in the row, number 8 in this place. Okay. What else? Let's see, take a look. Number one, in this sector, one, in this column, one, in this column, in this sector, in this place has to be number one. Okay. What else? Let's see, take a look at this column. One, two, three, four numbers are missing. Look, in these four places, have two numbers, four, five, six, and the number. And then number three, okay, three, four, five, and six, three, four, five, and six, four in the row, in this place can be three, can be five, can be six, three, five, and six here. And in these two places for the moment, the four options, okay, three, four, five, and six here, three, four, five, and six here. Okay, take a look at this column, number three in one of these two places, okay, in this column, number three can be here. Three can be here, three can be in this place. These places belong to this sector, okay? In this place cannot be number three. Look, in this sector, four numbers are missing, three, four, five, and six, okay? Three cannot be here. In this place can be four, can be five, can be six, okay? Four, five, and six, the options of this place. Okay, what else? Let's see. Look, let's see where the number 7 can be. In this sector, we have 7. In this column, 7. In this column, we have two places for number 7. Okay, 7 can be here. We have 7 in the row, number 7 in this place. Okay. What else? Look, let's see where the number 4 can be in this column. 4 cannot be in any of these three places. We have 4 in this sector. 4 cannot be here. We have 4 in the row. Okay, in this column, this is the only place for number 4. Okay, we have 4 here. We have four here now in this place has to be number five. Okay, look, number five in this sector, five in this column, five in this column, in this sector, in this place has to be number five. Look, we have five here, five in this place of the row, so number five cannot be here. In this place, the options three and six. Okay, what else? Let's see, take a look at this column, three numbers are missing. Let's see, we have numbers 5, 7, and 9 in these three places of this column, okay? 5, 7, 9, 1, 2, and 3, the missing numbers. 1, 2, 3 in these three places. 1 in the row, 2 and 3 here. 2 in the row, in this place, 1 and 3, the options. And in this place, for the moment, the three options, 1, 2, and 3. Okay, we have a triple in this sector. Now, in this sector, three numbers are missing. Let's see, in these three places, have two numbers, six, eight, and nine, okay? Six, eight, and nine in these three places. Look, number nine in this sector, nine cannot be here, nine in this column, nine cannot be here. We have nine in the row, in this sector, in this place, has to be number nine, okay? We have nine here, now, in these two places, number six and eight, okay? Six and eight here. 6 and 8, the options of this place. Okay, in this sector, in these two places, the pair 6 and 8. Okay, what else? Let's see, okay, let's go somewhere else. Look, number 7 in this sector, 7 in the row, 7 in the row, we have two places for number 7, 7 can be here, 7 in this column, number 7 in this place. Else. Let's see, look, number 9 in this sector, we have 9 in the row, 9 in the row, we have two places for number 9, 9 cannot be here, we have 9 in this column, number 9 in this place. Okay, what is look, number 1 in this sector, 1 in the row, so we can discard these two places. In this sector, number 1 has to be in one of these two places. 1 cannot be here, we have 1 in this column, number 1 in this place. Okay, what else? Let's see, take a look at the row. 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers are missing. Okay, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Okay, 3, 4, 5, and 6 in these four places. Look, in this place cannot be 3, cannot be 4, cannot be 5. 3, 4, and 5 in these three places of this column. So in this place has to be number 6. Look, we have 6 here. We have 6 here now. In this place of the row cannot be 6. In this place 4 and 5 are the options. In this place cannot be 6. In this place 3, 4 and 5. Okay, now in the row, in this three places, number 3, 3, 4 and 5. Look, 5 can we hear 5 in this column displays can be 3, can be 4, okay, 3 and 4 here. Take a look in the row number 5 in one of these two places 5 can be in this place, 5 can be in this place, these two places belong to this sector, so number 5 cannot be here in this place, 3, 4 and 6 are the options. Okay, what else? Let's see, take a look, we have 6 here in this place, so this column 6 cannot be here in this place, has to be number 8, we have 8 here in this other place, has to be number 6. Okay, what else? Let's see, look number 1 in this sector, 1 in this column, so we can discard these two places. 1 in the row, 1 can be here. In this sector, in this place, has to be number 1. Okay. Number 2, in this sector, 2 in this column, so we can discard these two places. In this sector, in this place, has to be number 2. Now, in this sector, 3 numbers are missing, 3, 4, and the number. And the number 8, okay, 3, 4, and 8 in these two places. Look, 4 and 8 in these two places of the row, in this place has to be number 3. Okay, we have 3 here. In this place has to be number 4. In this other place has to be number 8, okay, 8 in this place. Take a look, we have 3 here in this place of the row. 3 can be here, in this place has to be number 6. Okay, look, 4 in the row, in this place has to be number 5. Take a look at this place, cannot be 4, cannot be 5, in this place has to be number 3. Okay, 3 and 6 in this sector, in this place has to be number 4. Take a look, we have 4, we have 6 in these two places of this column, in this place has to be number 5. Okay, now, in these two places for the moment, the options 4 and 6, okay, 4 and 6 here, 4 and 6 here. Okay, what else? Let's see, take a look at the row, a number is missing, let's see, in this place has to be... In this place of the row has to be number 2, okay, 2 in this place. Take a look, we have 2 here, in this place can be 2, in this place 4 and 5 are the options. Look, in this sector 3 numbers are missing, in these 3 places have the numbers 3 and the numbers 5 and 6, okay, 3, 5 and 6 in these 3 places, 3, 5 and 6, look, 3 and 6 in these 2 places of this column, in this place has to be number 5, we have 5 here. In these two places, for the moment, the options 3 and 6, okay, 3 and 6 here, 3 and 6 here. Take a look, we have 5 here in this place of this column, 5 can be here in this place, 2 and 4 are the options. Okay, what else? Let's see, take a look at this column. 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers are missing, okay? Let's see, take a look, we have this pair. We have this pair 3 and 6 in these two places. In these two places of this sector, okay? Take a look at this column. 4 numbers are missing. Take a look, we have the numbers 3 and 6 in these two places of this column, 3 and 6. 1, 2, 4, and 7, the missing numbers in these 4 places numbers. 1, 2, 4, and 7. 1, 4, and 7, so in this place has to be number 2. We have 2 here. Now, in these 3 place numbers, look, we have 2 here in this place has to be number 4, okay, we have 4 here. Now, in this column, in these 2 places, numbers 1 and 7, okay, 1 and 7 here, 1 and 7, the options of this place. We have this pair 1 and 7 in this sector. Take a look, we have 4 here in this place of this sector, 4 cannot be here in this place has to be number 5, we have 5 here, in this other place has to be number 2. What else? Let's see, we have 2 here in this place of the row, 2 cannot be here in this place has to be number 3. Look, we have 3 here, in this place has to be number 1, in this other place has to be number 7, in this place has to be number 1. Take a look at this place, cannot be 1, cannot be 3, in this place has to be number 2. Okay, what else? Let's see, look number 9, in this set we have 9, in the row, 9, in the row, we have 2 places for number 9, 9 cannot be here, we have 9, in this column number 9, in this place. Okay, look number 5, we have 5 in the second column, so we can discard these 2 places, number 5 cannot be here, we have 5 in the second row, okay, 5 in the second row, 5 in the second column, in this sector, in this place has to be number 5. Okay, take a look at this column, 2 numbers are missing, in these 2 places, numbers 3 and 6. Six, come here, we have six. Indy row, Indy play has to be number three. We have three here. Indy play has to be number six. Indy soil play has to be number three. Okay, take a look at this column. Three numbers are missing. Let's see, we have numbers 2, 3, and 7 in these three places of this column. Okay, 2, 3, 7, 4, 6, and 8, the missing numbers. 4, 6, and 8 in these three places. 4, 6, and 8. 4 in the row, 6 and 8 here. We have 6 here in this place of the row. In this place can be 4, can be 8. And we have 8 here in this place of the row. So in this place, 4 and 6 are the options. Okay, what else? Let's see, take a look at the row. Three numbers are missing, 6, 8, and the number. And the number 5, okay? 5, 6, and 8. Look, 5 and 8 in these two places of this column. In this place has to be number 6. We have 6 here. We have 6 here. In this place has to be number 8. We have 8 here. In this place has to be number 4. In this other place has to be number 6. Okay, take a look. 6 in this column. In this place has to be number 4. We have 4 here. In this other place has to be number 6. Okay, what else? Look, in the row, in the place has to be number 5, okay, 5 in this place. Let's see, we have 1, 2, number 3, okay, 3 in the row, so we can discard these two places, 3 can be here, 3 in this column, in this sector, in this place has to be number 3. Okay, let's see, number 4, 4 in the row, so we can discard these two places, in this sector, in this place has to be number 4. Now, two numbers are missing to complete this sector. Let's see, in these two places have two numbers. Have the number 7 and 8, okay? 7 can be here, 7 in this column, number 7 in this place, finally, in this other place has to be number 8. Okay, that's all. Thanks for watching all the videos. See you next time. Bye.